Welcome back to Expert Connections. My name is Daniel Gaitan, and in studio today we have Shannon with the Robinson Family Feed, who's here to give us some great information. Now, here in the winter months, you know, the pasture does not have the nutrients that the animals need. Is there something that we can do to fix that?
Absolutely. You can supplement with alfalfa or grass. What a lot of people do, they put out lick tubs. They're vitamin and mineral tubs. They're stocked full of protein. It gives the animals the proper nutrition they need that they're not getting from the forage, and it helps them get through those winter months.
Well, there you go. And if people want to, you know, reach you guys, where can they?
If you have any questions, you can call out to Robinson's Family Feed. We got all your answers for all your animal, pet, and livestock needs.
There you go. If you want also more information on Robinson Family Feed, just visit newschannel10.com/expertconnections.